Have mercy on me, O God, in the greatness of your love, and in the abundance of your tender mercies, wipe out my offense. Wash me thoroughly from my iniquity, and cleanse me from my sin. Justified in your charges and triumphant in your judgment. Behold, I was born in iniquities, and in sins my mother conceived me. But you are the lover of truth. You have shown the hidden depths of your will. Sprinkle me with hyssop, and I shall be pure. Cleanse me, and I shall be whiter than snow. Let me hear sounds of joy and feasting. The bones that were afflicted shall rejoice. Turn your face away from my offenses, and wipe off all my sins. A spotless heart create in me, O God. Renew a steadfast spirit in my breast. Cast me not away from your face. Take not your blessed spirit out of me. Restore me to the joy of your salvation. Let your guiding spirit dwell in me. I will teach your ways to the sinner, and the wicked shall return to you. Deliver me from blood guilt, O God, my saving God, and my tongue. But you will not be satisfied with burnt offerings. Sacrifice to God is a contrite spirit, a crushed and humble heart God will not spurn. In your kindness, O Lord, be bountiful to Zion. May the walls of Jerusalem be restored. Then will you delight in proper oblation, in sacrifice and whole burnt offerings. Then shall they offer calves and